Christmas time. I used to be very bitter about Christmas until Kristina showed me the way.
Yes, Kristina!
I'm here to a strange angel far away. Christmas, then I saw these spirits and these strange musical acts and apparitions that told me something else. Oh, so did you ever see the faces of the children? They get so excited on Christmas morning. Yes, I'll sing it to you. Thank you. How can it be said? The darkness, this season of night we find ourselves in, very dark. But inside of each one of you, there's something that can shine on. Ones that are not to pry. Let's, they believe in Father Christmas too. I'm going to play you an old folk song from my youth. This one's called In the Bleak Midwinter. Jesus Christ! party. All right, while we're on the topic, let's do it. Let's play a little 16th century rock and roll for you, all right? I'll start it off. Feel free to dance in a jig or a reel or something. This is what we used to do back before the internet and things like that. Give me something, street. All right, bum, bum, ba, doom, bum, ba, doom, bum, bum. That's right. Like a Christmas creeper. Around before the electronic thing happened. We'd all just dance. Right, let's do another one. This one's for all you out there, right? Let's hoist them high for this one. Introducing Street Noise Antigone. Thank you. the old days, eh? Yes, all that dancing has brought me back to those tender years of my childhood. Before I became cynical, got into rock and roll. Before then, it was all very simple. Was it simple for you, Marcus, love? Yes, it was simple. Back then I believed in Father Christmas.
It just kept on raining, a veil of tears for the virgin birth. I remember one Christmas morning, the winter's light and the crystal white, the peal of the bell and the Christmas tree smell, eyes full of tinsel and fire. A silent night. They told me a fairy story, till I believed in the Israelites. I believed in the fall of the Christmas, and I looked to the sky with excited eyes. When I woke with the old in the first light of dawn, I saw him through his disguise.
Learned a lot tonight about the nature of that first Christmas. Have I ever shared my belief with you? It all began from outer space.
on a ship from afar. 'Twas light years of time since his mission did start, and over a village he halted his craft, and his hand in the sky like a star, just like a star. He followed a light and came down to a shed where a mother and child lying there on a bed. A bright light of silver shone round his head, and he had the face of an angel. And they were afraid. Then the stranger spoke. He said, "Do not fear. I come from a planet a long way from here, and I bring a message for mankind to hear." Then suddenly the sweetest music filled the air.
Let's restate what is the purpose of our being here. And so, this is Christmas. What have we done?
Thank you.
something better comes tomorrow. We're on the six line, and the very best of choruses too. Rock opera crew, love you.
We're done, thank you, but stick around.